Activating two WhatsApp business accounts on one phone involves a bit of workaround since WhatsApp typically allows only one account per phone number. So first thing is using dual SIM capability. If your phone supports dual SIM card, you can use each SIM card to verify a separate WhatsApp business account. So after you do all that, you can manage two WhatsApp business accounts. Go to the App Store on your mobile device and search for the WhatsApp option available there. So as you know that WhatsApp provides two WhatsApp, like WhatsApp Messenger and WhatsApp Business. You can use WhatsApp Messenger also as a WhatsApp Business if you have dual SIM. You should be able to set up and activate two WhatsApp Business accounts on one phone using this. If your phone does not support dual SIM cards or if you need to manage more accounts, you may need to consider alternative methods or business solutions. But if you have two SIM, then you can use two of the Messenger for your business. So that is it. If you found this video helpful, please like, share and subscribe our channel, and thank you so much for watching.